Hello guys, we are back for some more Pokemon Oversun. We beat Nihiligo last time, as well as Hau. I've done a bit of leveling, I've flown back to the previous island just to bring up Paro a little bit. We had the chance to learn Flamethrower, but I think Lava Plume is better because it's got a third chance to burn. The team's been leveled up slightly as well. So yeah, I think we've got Guzma up next, so I bought Revive. Because I know it's going to be hard, it's going to have all bug types, I hope. I'm going to lead with Hydro. Because I think he leads with Galizapod. And Typhlosion can't really take him on. But yeah, let's continue. I don't know if we fight Guzma straight away. So he's just gonna block the bridge. Okay. Remember able to battle a few trainers beforehand, so let's get some well-needed levels. Persian. Wow, that actually hurt a little bit, but it's time to turn the volume down. Okay. Let's go for Hyper Voice again. Sub! Why are we doing predictions? Didn't power ghosts. Should live. Definitely be going first for this. That's the best you've got for Decidueye. Venusaur, here we go. This needs you to not be Mega. What's it gonna go for? Sludge Bomb. Well, let's sacrifice. You know the drill. Well, go for U-turn. I'm pretty sure I'm faster, maybe? Nah, let's just go for Spirit Shackle, let's see. And it is Mega. It's fine, though. It's okay. Laugh at Toxic. Speaking of which, we've still not found it. Yeah. Where's my ash at? Well, she looks like Frozen a little bit more, actually. It's so nice not, like, having to have to fish because I have such a powerful water Pokemon in my team already. I don't need anything else. Though, a Palkia would be nice. Oh, this is quite good, to be fair. And he'll probably have one. Guzma, that is. Oh god, if he's, I need to think actually. If he's got like a Volcarona. Though I'm pretty sure Swamp would be able to take any hit from that. Oh, we just get Giga Drain though. Right, I'm gonna have to be prepared in case he does throw that out. A soap. But he can't toxic me if that's what it's planning. Yeah, I thought it'd be something story like this. Please tell me curse works. Die this time. Next one should be the kill. Oh god! Of course he's got a full restore! I should attempt to break this up, to be honest. So it'll sub itself and hopefully it's HP will go down even quicker. gonna let Ebon die, I think. Speed it up a bit. I don't know if this gives up a lot of XP anyway. Excuse me? You're dead, mate. You're dead. What? It can't do anything to me, though. I'm just gonna sit on 1 HP. After life orb recoil, I am dead. Oh, this is so annoying. They keep flame charging you. No. It's going to power, I guess. So he does have Toxic. That was the secret move. You know what? So if you poison me, you got poison too. Why is Curse the best move in the game? Now if it could crit... It's so weird to play other games where damage over time can crit. Like, imagine if you just got crit poisoned. I suppose you just want to turn your game off after that. Fair, we had some easy trainers last episode. I expected this to be coming up at some point. And you're dead, mate. Full heal. It's too late for that. You're dead. Don't you talk to me. Right, I'm gonna have to go to the Pokemon Center. Too many are injured. I can't ride Tauros here. Can't ride anybody. In the sacred garden. No more like that, please. Thank you. Just hoping Guzman doesn't have a Shuckle on top of his horrible team. Why are you just stood in the water? Oh, are you blocking the bridge as well? It's not really a bridge, is it? Is it Professor Oak here? I can't remember. Oh, it's Kukui. Let's have a quick look around, see if I've missed anybody. I've not really looked in this grass, to be fair. No, I'm pretty happy with the team at the moment. Yeah, we don't need an Arachnid. Okay, my memory of this game slowly coming back to me. I think we've got another Gladion fight. And if you remember, we barely made it through the last time. And I mean barely. Level 53 Poliwag. Something amazing. Okay, is it now? Does he show up now? Did I know? Know what? Can I just ask a question? Did you know? I thought Guzma was now. I'm gonna keep power in front just in case. In fact, I'm gonna put this on him. If it's not here, if he's not here, then I'll just put the Lucky Head back on. Alright. Must be another part of the game. Must be after I do the trial or something. Lucky Egg it is. I was hoping we just walk past her. That's where we meet the ghost girl. Everybody's stopping me today. Alolan Professor Oak. Okay, so we've been told by two people to go to the library, so I think we better go to the library. Prepared for Guzma then. I'm kind of let down a little bit. Oh, there's the fourth kahuna sneaking in. Oh, I forget. Lily's afraid of Pokemon in the anime. Why did it do that? Thank you. Let's go to the library first. Okay. There she is. She's got that second-hand dress. Not that there's anything wrong with that. That was a quick read. Fast reader. One of the reasons why I've heard this isn't like one of the more popular Pokemon games is it's got a lot of talking in it, which I personally don't mind, especially like the first time I played through. But compared to like the first couple, you just play the game, which is what people want, I suppose. Just want to play Pokemon. They don't really care about the talking aspect. South we need to go. No, can we do something up north? Can we fight that guy that like shouts at his son? It's a clean house. This has got a suitable Pokemon. Does Gabardon make mess? Or does it eat it? We have the Gengar. Come on, let's get a burn. Wow. He's hit three times, not a single burn. Thank you. So it's not gonna phase me out. Is this physical? I'm pretty sure it is. Am I making that up? Oh no, it's not. Let's use Ice Beam. It's going for that freeze. Gonna go down that easily. Was he just going for Ice Beam? Whatever, I'm staying in. It's obviously got something nasty in its arsenal. Okay, it's going for Toxic now. So, quick question. How did that little girl afford a full restore when there are like a million Pokeballs in this game? I just had to belch a berry, which you didn't have. Come on, Typhlosion, we need that XP. What? Wait. I thought you had to have a berry equipped. Why didn't it work the first time? I'm gonna have to load that up. He's the weakest. To do the Pokemon Care thing. Might do that quickly. Just to save the items. So you're just gonna ignore me. Just a sacred ash and we're good to go. Give you. Oh god, Grime is a mux. They're all gonna have air balloons. Ballooned up. It's burned out, that definitely helps. Oh, did it? Jeez. I kinda wish I'd got a Muk, or a Grimer, sorry, back in the Evergrass. Go for one. No messing around. No full restores. Just how I like it. What's this Grimer like? Not the bloody poison Z move. Wait, I should have said, wait a minute. I'm not ready. Typhlosion's got to die. Get me out of here. You know what? This is what I've got to say to minimize toxic stall, substitute, all of that. Knock off! Woo! No! Wow, I've really got shown there. Okay. Yeah, let's move swiftly on. Wow. I really got slapped in the face. Don't miss. Strongest grimer in the world, people. I'm gonna go for it because I know we're not gonna miss. Thank you. It survived! And it tries to go for the sub. Don't have anything to say. Joe's gonna die. Have we got anyone that can't miss? Well, you definitely can miss. Let's hope Pyro can finish it off. Get that XP. Dream Eater? No, thank you. Why is the grammar stronger, though? I think we're done with this area. There's Samson. Is he doing anything? Useless. We're not here to make friends, we're here to win. Go for a quick heal. Okay, I've got a slight feeling if we go up against Gladion, he's going to lead off with that Zoroark. So we need something that can get the upper hand, which would be Tinkerbell. He didn't have a poison move last time, if I remember correctly. He had that Grass Knot, though. So if it tricks us and it is actually Magneton, which was probably it's probably going to be Magnezone now, then we're going to be in a really bad situation. So in fact, we're going to actually go back to Pyro, in case we get double faked out. At least if we go for Lava Plume and we get a burn, it's part of its offensive shutdown. Okay. No, stay away from me, tree. I'm not interested. Firefighter, they're gonna have water Pokemon. So we're gonna switch that lead. Gonna make it rain. Who's gonna abuse this rain? Say that nicely. I think a sucker punch will kill. Just out of range. Please don't beat a Kingdra. Okay, I kinda don't want to switch out and give it the chance to go straight for a Dragon Dance. I'm gonna go for a Bloom Doom. Okay, it's attacked me. Hydro, I've got to just go in. I think that was half. In case it was going to go for a Scald. What? Oh yeah, Sheer Force Life Orb. Please do not have Ice Fang. Oh, Ice Punch. Okay, let's think. Let's think. Let's use that revive. Right, the rain stops. Okay. To go for here. I'm not confident an earthquake can finish it off. If I go for a rock tip, I'm pretty sure Gengar will be faster, but nah, sorry, let's go for earthquake. Hopefully get max damage. Okay, he's going for another Dragon Dance. Kidding me? Come on, Hydro. Take it, take it, take it. Yes!
Right.
What's the last poke? Good boots ups. Now this can be a problem as well if he decides to go for Swords Dance. That is absolutely fine. Please die in one. No, it can only Aqua Jet me. No, water for me, actually. Am I faster? Am I gonna die at full HP from an Aqua Jet? Oh my word! That was difficult. That was a really hard fight. Stay away from the evil tree. Swap berries we can get. I don't know what half these berries even do. Should we have a look actually? Let's just see, because we'll never get used otherwise. What do we get? Friendly but lowers base stats. We definitely don't need that. What did we say before? We don't care about making friends. I just wanted to change my lead here. Back to Pyro. Let's U-turn out. Nice. Gonna say? And that's why we have it over Flamethrower. To be fair, Flamethrower would actually killed because it's stronger. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't put me to sleep. What are you doing living? It's gone for a Quiver Dance. Pretty sure this has tinted lens, maybe? Oh, it's got sidekick, he doesn't need it. It's fine, we're coming back in. Go for a quick attack. Thank you. Oh, we're getting close. 9 more levels to go. Please, God, do not be Mega. I'm gonna try and go for a burn. It is! No! We're not ready for these monsters! Look at that damage! Alright, so it has to use one of his normal moves against me so they can live one return. Oh, let's go for Power Up Punch. So Power Up Punch, High Jump Kick, Fake Out. What's the last move? You've lost your limber. Let's give it a sweet kiss to finish it off. Hyper offense that we've asked for, and now that we've got it, I'm not sure if I like it. We've had a Rain Dance team, and now we've got some strong Mega Pokemon to go up against. I feel like I should constantly have a Focus Sash on Gardevoir, just in case. Well, let's have Ebon in front. Unless it is Gladion. Well, I see his blonde hair if I have to actually battle him. He's trainer. Police officer. Fire types? Zone. Tired of everything being faster than Gengar. Like, the only way, well, I'm thinking it could be Choice Scarf, maybe. Yeah, it is. Okay. Allow that. Level 60! May as well stay in. As it lowers its defenses for us. And again. Nice. and the last one. Been having a lot of fun using this. Oh, in case you didn't know, I've started streaming again. I've been doing the Johto gym leaders. If you came to the last one, you remember I did the Kanto ones. So finally put the team together. I've got the first three gym leaders. And I'm having a lot of fun using this Noctowl on Faulkner's team. It's actually a lot tankier than I thought it was. You can end it. Now, from using it, I know it's got good special defense. Nidhogg should be enough, though. So that's what we're doing. Look at that damage. So close to being powerful. Nearly there, guys. Again, apologies for the episodes being so long. I just like to make a significant amount of distance within the game, so we can like just get through. We're not in the same area whenever I start a new episode. You know what? What time are we on? We'll leave it here. We'll fight Team Skull next episode. We've done enough. Okay, guys. Always thanks for watching, and I'll be back again real soon with the next episode. Okay, see ya.